Officer D'Angelo arrived, you were punching out your wife in the parking lot.
I wasn't punching her out.
How many times did he hit you, ma'am?
He didn't hit me.
I saw him hit her a couple of times, the right fist.
Have you looked in the mirror, Mr. Snyder?
Oh, come on. You never had a few drinks before? You never had an argument with anybody?
This is the third time they've been in here, and she won't file a complaint.
That's three times we know about. How many times do you suppose it happened that we don't know?
I didn't hit her.
Molly, take Mrs. Snyder to the emergency room.
Oh, no, I'm okay. I'll be fine.
Have him examine her whole body.
She ain't gone!
Mrs. Snyder, I'm gonna put your husband in a holding cell till he's sober.
I ain't drunk. I ain't going to no holding cell. She ain't going to no hospital.
What's your first name, Mr. Snyder?
Jerry.
Jerry. I think we got you for assault, Jerry.
I didn't assault anybody.
Well, we have the bruised and bloodied victim. We have the eyewitness testimony of a police officer. And I think we can find some bruising on your knuckles.
You can't arrest me. I don't got no lawyer.
I'm not arresting you, Jerry. I'm detaining you. Pending charges.
Come on, baby. Let's walk here.
Oh. Jerry! Oh, are you okay? Come on, let's get up.
Officer D'Angelo, escort Mr. Snyder to the holding cell. You'll see him in a few hours.